हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू योर इंग्लिश क्लास। वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर 3 नाउंस नंबर एंड वी हैव डन विद द रीडिंग एंड एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द चैप्टर। एज देयर आर टू नाउंस नंबर्स, द फर्स्ट वन इज सिंगुलर एंड द सेकेंड वन इज प्लूरल। वॉट इज सिंगुलर नंबर? अ नाउन दैट इज वन इन नंबर इज कॉल्ड सिंगुलर नंबर, एज लाइक अलमीरा, अ पोएट, अ बस, ए गर्ल। And what is plural number? A noun that is more than one in number is called plural number. For example, almirahs, poets, buses, girls, etc. Okay? So today we shall solve exercise A. What we have to do in exercise A? We have to pick out nouns and write them in proper columns. You can see that in this picture there is a column given, correct? Two columns are there, singular and plural. So we have to recognize what is the plural noun and what is the singular noun, and according to that we have to write into their column. Okay, and I have already done some for you. I have written some nouns for you. Let's see in what manner you have to do it. Sentence first is, some children are playing in the park. Here the word children is in plural number, so we should write children in plural column as I have done it. In the first sentence, next noun we have park, the park. It is in singular in number, so we should write the park in singular. Okay, singular column. Second sentence, she forgot the files in her office. Here files is in plural number, so we should write the files in plural column, and we should write the office, which is in singular number, in the singular column. Sentence third, we should brush our teeth twice a day. In this sentence, brush is singular number, and again a day is singular, so both these nouns would be written under the column of singular as I have done it. Okay, in the same sentence we have teeth, which is in plural in number, so we should write teeth in plural column. Sentence 4, I bought two knives from the shop. Here knives is the plural number, so we should write knives in the plural column. Then we have shop, which is one in number, that means we should write the noun shop in the singular column. Okay, sentence 5, he had a dream of a rich man. A dream, a rich man, both are singular in numbers, so we should write a dream, a rich man in singular column as I have written. Okay, so I have done 5 sentences for you. Now in the same manner you have to do the rest of the 5 sentences to your own. Okay, by your own you have to do it. Now start solving it. If you find any kind of difficulty, you can ask me. Okay, I'll see you next class. Thank you.